Before you'll be able to set up your budget, you'll need to add your new financial year. Follow the link in the description below for those steps. Once you've done that and you're in your new financial year, click on the budget icon in the toolbar. You'll notice you have three ways to do this. One, you can copy a budget from a prior year and modify it for the new financial year. Two, you can select one of MoneyMinder's templates and modify that. Or three, you can start from scratch. Just note that once you save your selection, you won't be able to start over, as we mentioned here. You'll need to work from the point that you save. Let me show you what each of these scenarios looks like. To copy a prior year's budget, click on the drop-down menu that says Copy a budget that you set up in a previous financial year. Notice that you can also choose if you want to bring forward your budget numbers from that previous budget as well. Select the year you would like to copy the budget from. This will bring over all your headers and categories, and budget numbers if you made that choice. If your budget doesn't change wildly from year to year, this might be a good starting point for you. You'll just modify it to reflect any changes you want to make for this financial year. If you'd like to start with a MoneyMinder template, simply select the budget template that reflects your group type by clicking on the drop-down menu under Choose a MoneyMinder Budget Template to Start With. For example, if your group is a parent group, you might select either the PTA or PTO budget template. This will simply give you a starting point. You can modify it to suit your group's activities by adding, editing, or deleting headers and categories. Your third option is to start from scratch. If you're still trying to organize your activities and thoughts, this might be a good way to start. Simply click on Start New Budget, and you have a blank slate to work with. One final thing. Once you start filling in your budget details or find the template you want to move forward with, click Save Changes at the top of the page. To get more help on this or other topics, subscribe to our YouTube channel for more videos or visit our Help Center by clicking on the links in the description below. Thanks for watching, and thanks for choosing MoneyMinder.